Welcome to Zebra Aurora Vision Studio. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to read data matrix code from the offline images loaded into the film strip. To complete this task, we'll need a couple of basic tools, namely a film strip from the image acquisition section to acquire images from the film strip control, as well as read codes tool available in the computer vision 2D section of the toolbox. Our first step will be adding a new image channel to the current film strip dataset. We will leave the default directory path for now, but you can specify any path you want. Next, we'll add some images to our data matrix image channel. We're ready to start building our program now. Let's add the filmstrip filter to the acquire section and drag its out image output into the preview. To go through the images, we can either iterate our program a few times by pressing F6, or double-click any image in the film strip to jump straight to it and skip the other ones. Let's now add the read code tool to our program. This tool allows us to read many different types of codes, but this time we'll select the data matrix single variant. Next, we need to connect the out image output of the read filmstrip filter with the in image input of the read data matrix codes filter. We can also check if the codes are detected properly by dragging the outline output into the preview. For the final step, we'll need another preview window to display some textual data. We can arrange the previews freely by clicking the appropriate toolbar icons. Let's split the preview horizontally and adjust its size a little bit. We can now display the text encoded into our data matrix code by dragging the out data matrix code text output into the new preview window. This finalizes our program. As we can see, the code is read properly from every single image. If we need to tweak some parameters, for example, change the region of interest, we can easily find them in the Properties window. Short descriptions are displayed in the Hint window below, whereas the detailed information can be found in our technical documentation. Thank you for watching. For more information on Zebra Aurora Vision software products, please visit us at aurora-vision.zebra.com.